get on the chin. He wasn't new to beef. Now killers kill you for talking. All you gotta do is it's good to have him back in the lineup tonight for sure. You know, I know he's excited, and the other night at home, you know, versus the Blazers gave us a sample of what he can do for our team, what he can possess for our team. So, you know, we're happy to have him back in the lineup tonight. We were just a different team than there. I mean, we didn't really know what we wanted to do. We didn't know who we were at that point in time. We know who we are now. We know what we want to do. You know, sometimes you, even though when you know that, you still take, you know, some bumps along that road, but that's okay. We know what we want to do. We know what we want to accomplish. So, you know, we're a totally different team now.
15 and 19. That's kind of what shows you who you guys are, could be, maybe make this latest 5 out of 7 more palatable than the
first. Nah, I disagree with what you just said. 18 out of 19 was, you know, got us back where we wanted to be, but it didn't say what our team was. We still was without our all-star point guard, and we still without double T for a long stretch of time, so I never got too high on that. I never got too low. If you look at any of my quotes, we're playing good basketball there, we want to continue. Right now, we're not playing good basketball. We want to play better. So, you know, that's what just happens throughout the course of the season. But I never was like, oh, that's the team that's going to be here, and, you know, in playoff time. That's just, you know, we didn't have enough out there. You know, we didn't have our full sample of what we can, you know, actually do. So, and we still won't know yet. We still got a long way to go.